a thing. Don't know. Man. Alright, come over here. Pokemon myth. This is so loud. To install necessary fonts. Battle effects, switch. Running keys, hold. How do we want to do this? Text entry. Yo, I love that. I love how the music just did not, like, fix itself. It is so loud to me. There you guys go. You guys should be able to hear it now. I had to turn it down by a lot. You a boy or a girl? We're gonna be a gal. We're fucking cute. So I guess I'm just gonna move the mouse all the way over here so it's out of the way. We're gonna go with our lady name in all caps. Because we don't lie about who we are. We are Mistake. Oh man. I wish like controls for this game weren't wonky.
Breaking news.
Let me tweet this out. Thank you for tuning into Channel Space, the best place to be for your Mythian news. The region is experiencing the worst increase of warm weather and climate change yet. Is it Pokemon causing this? Maybe something we haven't discovered? Who knows? Professor Bree and his research assistants are searching for the answers as we speak. We will survive these harsh weathers, or will or will be correct. Okay. Bro, what are these controls? Why can't I really? Text entry. Access our PC. Nothing. All right. We're getting Evoy. We're getting Evoy. We're gonna go get our Evoy. I really wish I could just play this with my controller. But nah. It's an Evoy! We're gonna... What are we gonna name it? What do we name Evoy? Let me actually look at, look in Discord real quick. Who wants to be an Evoy? Want to be an Eevee? Question mark. The last person I DM'd was Charlotte. See if she wants to be an Eevee. Want to be an Eevee? COVID is a hoax. Mom isn't as glorious as it sounds. Evoy. Let's see here. I'm looking at who else might be in the Evoy. I want to evolve it into the poison type, is a thing. So it's like, who would be great for the poison type? I I'll name it after Spawn. Spawn. He likes you. Well, I'd sure hope so, because I'm not gonna let it get away. Wait, what's over here? That must be post-game. Look at you and all your mill tank. You and your darn roughly you. You Rufflidian. You Rufflidian! Alright. Genetic pills. Cute shot. Snowball. They have oddly a large amount of coverage here. If I try talking to this combi, better stay away from that combi. Hey, what's that? I got a potion. Is that a legendary? Is this where I'm supposed to go? Yeah, it is. Okay. Mistake! Professor Bree. Alright. We got our Pokedex. Now we can go catch Pokemon, right? Gave me 10 Pokeballs. Okay. And experience share all, so we can level up our entire team. Let's go catch some dope ass Pokemon. Okay, so that apparently can be moved. Alright, our first encounter. Hey, it's a Munchlax! I think we will try and catch that. Heal up. Doesn't affect Spawn. Try to catch this Munchlax here. Come on. Come Alright, come on. Come on. Here we go. We got Munchlax. And we leveled up for it. Let's go. Yeah, we're gonna name it. We're gonna name it Chuck. We're naming it after Charlotte because this is her favorite Pokemon. What's our next encounter here? That's a combi. We're gonna grind up a bit here. We're gonna go heal Munchlax. It's a Sunkern. Wait, you got like 2 HP from that? Go in here, heal up Chuck. Here we go. This next encounter. Alright. Alright. Alright, we accidentally go out into match. Wait, what the fuck was that? That was so weird. Snick! Alright, get rid of Snick. Caterpie. That's fine. Let's look at you real quick. Your bold nature. I just in the wrong place? Yo, that's a wild Bulbasaur! Alright, let's catch this. And when we catch a Bulbasaur, you know it's gotta, what it's gotta be named. Come on. Come on. Come on. Got this. Switching to you. Come on. Come on. We're gonna risk it. That's fine. Paralyzed, no, damn. Come on. Come on. This Bulbasaur is being a pain in the ass. Oh my goodness, did we use up all our Pokeballs? We have one left. Oh, you're kidding me. Why'd I do that? I pressed the wrong key. Because I'm trying to learn these, like, weird keys. I wish we didn't have to kill it. Sir. Is there a way for us to go get more Pokeballs? My mouse is just in the way, man. Is there like a little place we can buy Pokeballs here? Because we waste them all trying to catch a Bulbasaur. There's a Pokemon Center here. Wrong way. Is this the way we're supposed to go? Just happens, or right? Yeah. Get rid of that Pidgey. Leveled up. Ruh-roh. Ruh-roh. It's Poliwag. Okay, Chuck. That is unfortunate. Alright. It's waterboarding us. We do need to go back and heal. Spawn's almost dead. Destroy ever love me. Warp cracks. Damn. Okay. So there's. Alright. We got this, chat. We got this. Okay. What we got going on here? Oh, we're doing this again? Kill it. Alright. Chuck leveled up. Let's go. Alright. Alrighty. Get rid of you. Alright, what's this? That's a combi. Got him. Got him. Okay, you're a fire type for sure. Poliwag. Potion. Potion. Trying to make sure. Okay. Trying to navigate through here. Sing out Shinx, okay. Okay, Thundershock scared me. It happened so half-assed, I thought it was an ability, a new ability or something. Here we go. Hell yeah. Survived. I'll be right back. I need a pee. I'll be right back, chat. Oof. Yeah, that's better. That's better. So much better. A shiny mill tank over. There's a cave over here. That's fine. Chuck's level 7. What's over here? Seeing a Geodude. Knock you out. It was a cute shot. Got rid of you. That's mine. All right. It's a Chingling. Okay, it's a sound type. So nothing I do can really do super whole lot. sound is a lot nuttier than I originally thought. Here we go. You're a water type, right? Oh shit. I like its cry. Super cute. An Eevee, alright. Eevee. Escape route from check. It's nice. Alright, what's this wild encounter? A Zubat, alright. Kill it. Oh goodness, we're gonna get Zubat spammed, aren't we? Oh, that's a Cubone, that's cool. Alright. What's going on over here? All right. Get it? Yep. There we go. Oh my goodness. Yo, learning recycle's pretty sick. Awesome. Some escape ropes, that's pretty nice. What's this? It's a Shinx. Intimidate, alright. That's fine. Got rid of you. It's kind of nasty down here, huh? What's our encounter here? Oh, you can get a Marini here. That's pretty sick. Check it out. A Zubat looks different. I'm gonna go try to catch it. Don't go too far. Lay down here. That's a Krogunk. We got this shadow. There we go. Got it. The gym challenge. Apparently we don't know what a gym challenge is. Oh, we got a dusk ball. So if we run into a cool Pokemon here, we have a chance to catch it. That's intimidate. That's tempting, especially since I'm thinking about being a poison trainer. I'm gonna kill it. Kinda look over here a bit. It's a Grimer. Alright, we got this. I think that should be enough. Yeah. That was enough. There's no item over there. What's this? It's Krogunk. I'm gonna be a little picky about the Pokemon I catch. We'll be able to go to the next town now. All done. Those darn milk tank have been rounded up. Potion, alright. Hopefully. This is an easy battle. Yeah, that's a Wurmple. don't have Norimberry. It gets glare now? That's crazy. Let's go. Go Chuck. Sending out Burmy. It's a steel Burmy, unfortunately. It's a quick claw. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, we got it. Here. Oh, that's an Azurill. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ah, there's an item over there. I want it. I want it. Alright, spawn. You snowball. Let's go. We got this. Smack it. We got a potion. Let's go. Delete it. Good job, Spawn. Alright. Get rid of you. Oh, it didn't kill. Finish it off. I feel like I need to come over here. Okay, yeah, it's with hypnosis, okay. You're that new burb. What's in here? Oh, we got the poison gem. A gulpin. All right. I want to see like what other Pokemon are here. Is it just gulpin? Okay, there is an Atkins too. Get you. What's this? Oh, it's just you. Kill the Azura. Real. Okay. What you gonna throw out? Magikarp, okay. Kill the Magikarp. Sending out a water type Drowsy. Okay. Did nothing. Damn, alright. Alright. Here we go. We got this, chat. We can do it. Before we go, we're gonna go up here. Okay, we got hit. Got it. Alright. We got a Pokeball, let's go. So now if we run into something, we have two different Pokeballs. Also, it's somewhere I was supposed to... Follow me and we can get into that cave, okay. We need to heal up and we need to find the Pokemart. Here's the Pokemart. Bye. Heal. This is the gem. Where is the Pokemon Center? You look like a Nurse Joy. That's where I need to go, right down there. I might go hunt for that Bulbasaur. HM Flash. Okay, we're gonna battle. Swing out your shiny Zubat to flex, alright. A grass type for sure. So it's a bulky Pokemon, damn. Sending out Chuck here. Because Chuck can tank. Well, I heal up. Alright. That's interesting. Are you kidding me? Why are you spamming Flash? What the fuck? Oh my goodness. Did he only give his Rufflet Flash? This is kind of funny, because I can just reuse the Worm Berry. This is funny. Here we go. I was trying to get that Worm Berry to stick. Keep it. Swan Cave, is there like another lake? Ah. So it looks like we will be looking for a way into that little cave over there. Hey, who are you people? Team Astra. That's crazy. Rivero. I don't really have anything that's super effective against that, so most I can do. That's unfortunate. Send you in. That's unfortunate. Oh man. We just gotta make sure that we don't. Damn, all right. Yeah, it's thunder? Damn, alright. Oh, that's thunder shock. Never mind. Thought it was thunder, damn. That was like. Got rid of it. We got rid of it, chat. Oh, wait, our Pokemon are fully healed? Okay. Regina, what you doing, girl? Alright, Spawn. You knock it out. I got hit with confusion. Alright, come on. Got him. Send Hatina. We're gonna send in Chuck. Damn, alright. That confusion is high rating. Oh yo, let's go. Covet. got it. We did it. The Ruined Crown. We got a lot more damage output with It's weird that there's no Pokemon encounters in this cave. We just can't do anything with that yet, I guess. Let's see here. What's over here? We're at the 20-hour mark, guys. Holy shit. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab something to eat. I'm starving again. chat. I got food. Yeah, I started getting really hungry all of a sudden. Oh wait, no, I just got in there. This is just an empty house. What do you do? I may have served you? Okay. What? Okay. Wait, are you what? We are swipers. We take your money. Have a great day. Oh. Got a pigeon on Route 1. Oh, okay. I got my money taken, guys. I was taken for a fool. I thought there was like a Pokemon over there. Slow down, would you? You finished everything in town. Oh. Mm.
We gotta say.
Sorry, there's a group of goons. Goons!
The guy goon squad, guys. Hey. Yeah, hey, we got the goon squad going.
Delicious water. Here we go. We got our money back. I'm gonna come over here. Grab a few more of these. There we go. We've secured 6 leftovers, which is gonna be pretty nice. Thank you for the fresh water. What's this? Oh, it's the PC. Okay. Hey, that's a Litwick. Alrighty. This is gonna seem weird to you guys. But this is her favorite Pokemon. Ooh, look at the Mareep. Mareep looks so cool. There it is. Oh, hey, a Sizzlipod. What's the fire type that pops out now? Salazzle, which is male. Here we go.
All right, Chip, you got this.
All right, Kilo.
Go, Chuck.
Exactly what I thought. There we go. Send out Chuck. Got ya. Oh, okay. Chuck got an explosion. Damn, all right. Okay, you have wild charge, alright. It's oddly convenient to get Wet Claw this early. Here we go, chat. Morning sun, all right. This is an annoying fight, all right. Here we go. He's a morning sun again, alright. This is getting ridiculous. Here we go. Victory. Oh my goodness, I can't. That was actually really close. The Nova badge. Who sent me a message? We got Fire Spin. We definitely need to go heal. We got this, chat. We got this. We got our first badge. Who are you? Who's this pink bitch? I'm Ivy. Okay, Ivy. Nice to meet you, Ivy. Think you're dope? She wants to battle me. This chick over here thinks she can take me and my E-boy on. Oh! That was a fucking rock in my face. Not at all what I was expecting at all. Yes, you need to be stopped. Holy shit. You have what? Why do you have, how are you hitting these? Bug, what? Are you gonna live? Like, holy shit. There we go. Holy shit, man. There we go. Okay, that Archon was a problem. There we go. Gosh, dang, man. We're gonna come over here, heal up. Let's see here. Total encounters for Area 7. Total encounters for Area 2. That's weird, okay. I don't want to use Pokemon. That's a Treecko. Thank you. Oh, you died. Streak of just a common encounter here.
Fight you.
It's a Venonat. Okay, Chuck. Your time. You kidding me? The confusion is so, like... It's like... Send out Shellos. Sending out Pidgey, we're gonna stay in. Cause we got the best move for it. Found a great ball. That's a Poochyena. Kill the Wooper. Squirtle. That's an interesting Squirtle. It's probably a water grass type. Sending out a Magikarp, huh? Lick. All do this. Why use extreme speed? You can get rid of that, I'll get rid of this. This satellite is annoying, man. Mistake, I'll remember that. So I'm cute and you're a brute. Now let's scoot before the bus decides to shoot us and make our ends absolute. What the fuck? Okay. What? Spectral ninjas? Galarian, Mr. Mime, okay. Oh, I forgot I was burned. It's kind of funny because I think you would have killed if, Oh my goodness. You're doing weird stuff, man. Sending out Shin Ninja, okay. They had a focus sash, okay. There we go. Be sure to save, because I have a feeling the game's gonna crash on me soon. There it is. Welcome to cafe. If it wouldn't be any trouble, could I ask you a favor? You see, the ever since I've always wanted. There's a quest for this, I think. We found grass knot, that's pretty good. What are you doing down here? Gems hold a great secret at the core. Okay. Oh, this is how I get, Infusion types is that Pokemon with an infusion type will gain a 1.25 boost for each daily moves. Infusion stacks on top of stab as well, meaning that certain Pokemon with right setup can really, okay. Messages from, hey, the fuck is your Ko-fi or PayPal either, same, let's see here, I got a message from the Zoggy, one momento, where is, there it is, Zoggy's a mad lad, my friends. Go. Here we go. My dad. Okay. Mr. Dad person thing. Let's see here. Neglected infusion. Bruh, my desk is freaking me out, man. Here. It's real lovely. It's an Aeron. Okay. We're a bad matchup. Oh, this was probably dumb. Let's find out. Yeah. Okay, no, we're fine. We're fine. Hit it with the number. Oh, what's this? Nose pass. Oh, shit. That was... Everything just gets rock slide, holy shit. Alright, yeah. Bug got eaten alive there. What are you sending out? Aeron, alright. I'm fine with that. Why did you do no damage? Holy shit. Oh shit. Alright, get rid of you. Send out nose pass. Heal up. We need the heal up. Holy shit, that's horrifying. Yo, Zoggy! Holy shit! So chat, we went from $80 to $180. Holy shit. Zoggy, you mad lad. Holy shit. Yeah, Zoggy just sent me, sent $100. That's crazy. Oh my goodness. That's insane. Holy shit. This nose pass, I've never seen a nose pass deal so much damage. Whoever like made this ROM hack is like, I really like nose pass. Holy shit, Zoggy. I did not expect anyone to do that. I didn't even see what they're switching into. That's a Beldum. Oh my goodness. Beldum at level 18 still just has. Okay, they. No, it has an air shot. This is gonna be a pain. Oh, wait. I can go into Chuck because it's also a psychic type. It's a psychic type, so I can use Bite. Holy shit. Okay, so we're gonna make a rat model out of this. Alright. Don't really have a ref beyond that first pick. The puff is. Showing where the tail is. Okay. We'll be making a Zoggy rat model soon. Oh, not the accuracy drop. Bait. Alright, got rid of that. What's he sending out? He's sending out a Mawile. I don't have it. Most I can do is like hit it with a Wet Claw, I think. Yeah, I think Wet Claw is the only thing that does neutral damage. Oh, it's using Glare. Alrighty. What's this? We need to get. I need to charge my phone real quick. Because I will need to do stuff. I do need to. Make some coals and stuff. Later. Mm. already. Holy shit, man. That's unfortunate. That's not all we want to see. I think he resists the... This is, not turning out very well, huh? I think it does a little bit more damage when I use Covet since I get stab on it. Alrighty. Holy shit, that's scary. I think we can do this. I think Covet is the play here. I just gotta hope he doesn't get a crit. He's getting the high rolls. Oh shit, that's a problem. Okay. He must be out of iron heads. So this Pokemon, so his strategy is to paraflinch me? We just barely won, okay. Holy shit. That's horrifyingly. Steel types are good. Steel types are good, chat. Remember that. When you come over here, heal. We got our ass whooped so hard. We won, but we were still getting our ass beat, man. Alrighty.